Students, this is a BBA 2017 question paper. They were asked to calculate operating leverage. First, I'll read out the question. First, we'll understand the question, then we'll see how to solve this question. Determine the three types of leverages from the following information. Selling price per unit is rupees 10. Variable cost per unit is rupees 5. Fixed cost is 1,20,000. 10% debt capital means loaned capital. We have taken a loan 3 lakh rupees for which we have to pay every year 10% interest. And number of units sold is 90,000 units. Okay, that's all he is given. Now, how to solve this question? First, we have to take sales, right? See, we have sold totally 90,000 units. At what price we have sold? We have sold it for 10 rupees per unit. And the sales comes to how much? 9 lakh rupees. Am I right? Next, what is to be deducted? Variable cost. See, when you are producing and selling 90,000 units, your variable cost will be 5. So, 90,000 into 5 rupees, 4 lakh rupees will be 4,50,000 will be your variable cost. Right. Now, from the sales, if you deduct variable cost, you get 4,50,000 rupees of what? Contribution. And your fixed cost is given in the question 1,20,000. Right. So now, what is your EBIT is 3,30,000 rupees. Right, sir? Right. Now, from this 3,30,000 rupees of EBIT, if you deduct 10%, interest, how to calculate? See, the total loan amount taken was 4 lakhs and we have an obligation to pay every year interest of 10% and 30,000 rupees will be the interest for 1 year that you are paying or payable. So, what is the EBIT amount you are getting is 3 lakh rupees. Am I right? Does he given the tax rate? No. So, then we will keep full stop for EBT only. Okay? We need not to calculate the remaining portion. Understood? Because he is not given the what is the tax rate or tax amount, he is not given. So, just keep a full stop till the EBT. Now, with the help of the proforma filled here, can we calculate operating, financing and combined leverage? Yes, we can calculate. Now, formula for operating leverage is contribution is 4,50,000 and your EBIT is 3,30,000. Am I right? Now, tell me what is the operating leverage you are getting. Take the calculator and do it. 45 divided by 33. It comes to 1.36. We keep it every all the times. 1.36 times. Okay. Next is financial leverage. Financial leverage, your EBIT is 3,30,000 rupees and EBT amount is 3 lakh rupees. Right, sir?
Yes, sir.
Now, how much you get?
1.1.
1.1 times. Right? We got financial leverage also. Now, it's very easy. Once if you calculate operating and financial leverage, okay, it's very easy to calculate combined leverage. Now, 1.36 into 1.11. 1.49 times. So, this is the answer and you get how many marks? 6 marks for this. Got it?
Just copy it.